Yeah, why?
You turned it off for me, please.
No. What do you want?
Permission
to film?
Yeah.
I don't need it.
Well, you do around here.
No, I don't need it from this side. I do it from...
Part of our land as well.
Up to them gates is your land.
All out. We come in here.
Hey?
We come in this way.
Yeah, yeah. You come in this way.
Yeah.
But this isn't your... This is your land up to the gates,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah, but we drive this as part of it. This is our past already. My manager, yeah. This is part of us.
It's what?
It's part of our building.
Ah, okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
Why should I don't film me?
Well, go away then.
Well, don't film me.
Well,
I don't need to go away. This is my, as you say,
yeah.
Where I work.
Yeah. I understand that, yeah. The only problem is when people approach me with the camera and start asking me questions,
yes.
I've been accused of all sorts in the past.
No,
you're not. That's why I'm filming it.
Why are you saying that to me for?
Because I'm just telling you that's why I'm filming.
I can tell you for now,
yeah.
I've worked other places, more important, right?
More important, right. Okay, yeah, anyway, I'm just telling you that's...
I'm asking you, just go film it.
I'm telling you that's why I'm filming. Because you're talking to me, and I want to have an accurate record of anything that's been said.
That's fine, I'm not going to say nothing bad.
No, but I don't know that, do I?
I ask you.
I don't know that.
I'm a security guard. I
well, yeah, I mean, I've been accused of all sorts with security guards as well.
Do you have a name? So why are you filming for?
Because I want to.
Why?
Just because I want to.
No, you've got to have a reason for
it. I don't have to have a reason. Why are you standing there?
Because I work here.
Right, well, this is part of my job.
Part of my job.
Right.
What do you do then?
That's not... Well, why is it any of your concern?
Because I'm asking you a question. I'm security. I can ask you whatever I want to.
You can, yeah. I don't have to. I'm not obliged to answer, though, am I?
You can answer it.
I'm not obliged to answer it.
No, but I would like
to. Oh, there you go. Well, I'd rather not.
Then would you mind leaving this?
I will when I've done what I'm doing. Yeah, I'm just taking... I'm not on your property.
Yeah, but I've told you are.
I'm not. Well, why are your gates not further up there, then, if that's your property?
I need you to... Please move from the center.
I'll move when I finish what I'm doing, and if you hadn't approached me, I'd have been gone.
Yeah, I will. I want to put you up.
What's your name?
I've seen you on camera.
So that's fine. You're on camera.
So are you.
But I'm on camera everywhere we go, aren't we? We can't go anywhere these days without being on camera, can you?
I'm arguing with that, sir.
Yeah.
So would you stop filming me, please?
Well, I'll stop filming when this is finished.
Yeah, well, would you stop it now?
No.
Yes, please.
No.
It's easier. I can do that easy.
Can you? Yeah, you do that easy and walk off. That's all you had to do in the first place. Silly security man. If that's his property, then why are the gates down there and not here? Anyway. I hope that was all in focus. I didn't have a chance to focus any of it, but you caught it. They never learn, do they, security? They never get the message. Two or three of them do, but... You know, what's wrong with filming all that? I can film all that if I want to. Film through them windows. From a public... footpath. And if that was their private property, surely there'd be a sign at the beginning here somewhere to say this land belongs to Railway Technical Centre or something like that. And you've got the security services, but that's protecting those in there. There's no clear indication other than the barriers as to where their land starts. Can you come here? Oh well.